This is the greater blue-eared glossy starling. It is a very colorful bird. It's very impressive because virtually every feather on this bird is shining depending on how the light is reflected on the bird. It's a fairly large group of birds, and almost all of them are living in the vicinity of human dwellings or villages. The reason for that is that they are associating with cattle and herds of other livestock, because they are feeding on the insects that are flushed by the domestic animals. But of course they evolved following wild animals like antelopes, zebras, wildebeest and others. And they are also found in most of the African national parks, often several species. The greater blue-eared starling is particularly common in short grassland in Uganda, where it also associates with the famous Ankole cattle with the large horns.